Hi guys, it's Ashley, and today I'm going to be sharing with y'all the set of You Are Beautiful plates that I got. These are actually dupes of the Moyou London stamping plates and the UberChic Beauty small rectangular plates. So these are more UberChic dupes, and it has some Moyou London thrown in there and a few other brands that I'm not sure of, but I know I've seen the images somewhere before. Some of the images I can't even place, but they are probably dupes of people. So if you know, then you can let me know in the comment section below. And it was a set of 30 plates, and I paid, I think, $32 for it, so roughly about $1 a plate. They each came in their own individual packaging, like so, with the blue film on them. They didn't come packaged very well. The packaging, I threw it away, but whenever it got to me, I'm surprised all the plates were still in there because it was actually torn open already, because they stuffed 30 plates in a small white packaging envelope. So, I mean, you can imagine that it's a heavy stack of plates to be sticking in that small of an envelope. So I wasn't very happy about that. But other than that, they got to me safe. They were all there, so that was good. The images all look nice and pretty. So what I'm going to do is I am going to go through all 30 of the plates and show you the images on them. If you want to see the images longer, then you can just pause it on the plate. I'm going to try to go a little bit fast so this video is not too terribly long. And then at the end, I am going to do some swatches so that you can see how these plates stamp. And if you want individual swatches of the plates, just let me know in the comment section below. I'm working on the You Are Beautiful bigger plates first, and as soon as I finish them, I'll get into these. Those videos should be pretty short as they're a lot smaller and there's less images on them than there are the big You Are Beautiful plates. So if you like the swatches that I'm doing for the big You Are Beautiful plates, just let me know and I'll do them for these stamping plates as well. And so let's get into it. I'm going to take the packaging off of these and I'll be right back. Okay, so let's get into the plates themselves. They are about the standard size of a Moyou London stamping plate, or like your standard rectangular stamping plates. They have a mixture of images. They range in sizes from big to circular like these to just freestanding like these. They even have a plate somewhere in here with UberChic's teensy tiny images that would be good if you have like a little girl. And on these stamping plates, it is a complete mixture. None of these plates are exact dupes of any of them. They've just taken the images and kind of scattered them. That being said, they tried to take, from what I've seen, they tried to take images from certain plate makers and combine them on plates that are cohesive with the plate maker, like this one right here. I think almost all the images on this plate come from UberChic, whereas this one right here, I think all of the images come from Moyou London. And I think they mixed them like that so that they can't get copyright claims against them, because you can't really say that they completely copied the stamping plate. That being said, if you do not like dupes, then this video is not for you. I generally do not try to buy dupes of Moyou London. In fact, like this image right here, I actually have on a stamping plate already. And some of these Moyou London images I'm going to have already because I have so many of their plates. So let's get into the plates. This is You Are Beautiful 01. You have a haunted castle. You have these different like flindery designs, just different flower patterns. Almost reminds me of henna designs. You have, I don't know what this is, just a cool looking design. Here you have kind of like a flower with like a background that kind of resembles lace, but not really, I don't know what's going on there. And then you have just a swirl design here. You've got a couple of lace patterns here. Then you have this cool geometric pattern here. And then you have the palm trees with the sunset. Here it is without the blue film on it. You know what, to save time, I'm going to go ahead and take the blue films off of all the plates, because the way I have my camera and my lighting set up, there's not really a glare and you can actually see the images very well. Okay, now that that's done, here is plate You Are Beautiful number 2. This is a gorgeous plate that copies the Moyou London's little circular images that you can use to do the half moon nails. You could do to just do a tip. You can do two on your nail and just do like a negative stamping. I thought that this was a really cute plate. I actually have none of the plates that have designs like this on them. You have here kind of like a lacy snowflake, a snowflake, different lace images, like flowery leaf images, like just geometric star patterns, more of your geometric patterns. And then you also have like this one right here that has just the flower in the middle. Here is You Are Beautiful number 3. This one has a bunch of your free floating flowers. They kind of like have the Aztec feel to them on these few here. This one looks kind of like lilies or maybe roses. Then you have more of your like kind of Aztec designs that kind of look like it comes from Moyou London's Explorer collection. Here is You Are Beautiful number 4. And this plate has the coolest geometric patterns on it. It has kind of like your stitching pattern here. I don't know what's going on here. This one, I don't know what's going on here either. It's just a bunch of different like squares put in a way to trick you. And more geometric optical illusion patterns. This one kind of looks like a circle with lines going around it. Here you have some more of your like stitching patterns. And then here another geometric pattern is You Are Beautiful plate number 5. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous plate with lots of optical illusions on it. I'm not sure who this is duping. It has just all these different dot illusions. This kind of looks like a D in an illusion pattern. Then you have this one and then these circular ones. I believe I have this on another plate. I'm just not sure what plate. Whole bunch of illusions using dots. Very, very gorgeous plate. I have You Are Beautiful number 6. This has some more cool optical illusion patterns. You have different hexagons here. You've got your kind of like your zigzag pattern. I wouldn't call this chevron. Then you have these interlooping designs here. You have Helm's tooth. Then this almost reminds me of a watermelon in the way. Then you have kind of like a cross geometric pattern. Some wave designs. Not sure what you call these. More of your scales. Just a whole bunch of different illusions. You have You Are Beautiful number 7. And this is a UberChic beauty dupe. They took several images off of several of her plates. I know that this is her St. Patrick's plate. And this is the plate that has the girl on it. I think like a traveling plate. But you have kind of your lace flowers here. You have these four-leaf clovers here. You have St. Patrick's Day with the lines coming off of it. You have, I do not know what these are supposed to be. They remind me of bananas every time I see them. Then you have the Eiffel Tower with some food around it. Then you have this cross here with this stitching behind it. And then you have these rainbow. Then you have this French nail design here. A belt here. Horseshoe, a little leprechaun. A beer mug. A pot of gold. It says, lucky girl. You have another four-leaf clover. Kiss me, I'm Irish. A coffee pot. And then you have more of just your geometric designs. A flower pattern here. Lovely plate. Love the images on it. And here is You Are Beautiful number 8. And to the girl who's looking for a coffee plate, I think this may be the plate for you. I will have to go back and look and tag you because this is definitely a coffee plate. It has a random four-leaf clover thrown in it, but you have the coffee mug again. It says coffee, a little kind of Starbucks-like cups here, and then another coffee cup, a donut, a coffee cup with hearts coming out of it, keep calm and drink coffee. Then you have this free stamping coffee thing with tons of little coffee patterns in it. Coffee cups, coffee brings us together, coffee date, and then more of your coffee patterns. This is not coffee, but like I said, what they did is they kind of took images and off of cohesive plates and randomly threw them together in plates. So these three images don't belong, but the rest is off of the UberChic coffee plate. Is You Are Beautiful number 9, and this plate is full of just gorgeous, I don't even know what you call these types of designs, but you've got geometric pattern here, whole bunch of different abstract designs, kind of reminds me of sweaters or African plates from Moyou London, but those just came out, so it's probably not where they're from. Then here you have like flowers and like different cutout patterns. You have all these kind of like wallpapery designs here, and another geometric pattern here. Here we're starting to get into the flowery designs. You have all these flower patterns, got kind of sunflowers or daisies, then you got roses and these little flowers here. These cute flowers, just a mixture of flowers. I love this image here. I don't know, like a mum or something. It's very pretty. And you've got just a mixture of flowers here. I'm not sure what type of flowers these are. And then you have roses that fade kind of into just these regular flowers, tulip, and mixture of a whole bunch of different flowers. Just some abstract looking flowers. And then these look like roses again. You Are Beautiful number 11. This one is actually from Moyou London's Explorer Collection, I believe. But you have Australia, the kangaroo, the lizards, sea turtle, and then all these just different patterns that kind of go cohesive with these animal images and the images of Australia. Here is a You Are Beautiful number 12. Here also has more of the coffee images on it, and then it has this girl. I know that these images are all from UberChic's plates. We've got shoes, another one of the St. Patty's Day designs, coffee beans, latte, and then all these different words. We've got a bike, Eiffel Tower, these two people kissing. Then you have mocha, coffee, bonjour, cute little kitty cat, perfume, a shoe, a table, a lady walking her dog, a lady drinking coffee. Very, very, You Are Beautiful number 13. This one is a copy of UberChic's smaller plates as well. This is like the gardening plate that she had with like the aloe vera plants and the cacti and your different little cacti or succulents. And then you have the flowers, the free stamping of the mums and the roses over here, the gardening tools, and all these flower images. It's very cute. I love the little cacti in the pot and the aloe vera and this little grass thing we got going on over here. Very beautiful flower plate. You Are Beautiful 14. I'm pretty sure this is a copy of Moyou London from the motorcycle collection or biker collection, because it has the different tire tread marks on it kind of put in a pattern so that they're like a design, like an abstract design, which I thought was really creative. And then you have the motorcycle, the speedometer, wings to show you what you can become. And then they misspelled what? It says what. That's funny. And then you have this girl riding a bicycle with a baby carriage on the back. And then you got a motorcycle. And then these different cars, taxi cab, and the lights. You Are Beautiful 15. I really like this plate. I love the flowery abstract pattern thing we have going on here. I This one actually kind of reminds me of like a water marble flower. I know that sounds weird, but that's what it really reminds me of. And I think on this plate, this is probably like my favorite image, these two right here. But you also have these flower images here. There's another flower image. And then we're kind of getting more abstract with our flowers and making them more into geometric patterns than actual flowers, but they still kind of go into the flowery pattern. This one is just like your different spears falling. Love these images. I'm not sure who they are duping, but they are very, very pretty. You Are Beautiful number 16. It has a whole bunch of flower images. You got flowers here, it's kind of like hibiscuses. And then you also have some geometric patterns mixed in with them. This is kind of like heart leaves. These are so pretty, I love them. And then this is kind of like an abstract flower design. And then this reminds me kind of like a totem pole. Very beautiful designs. Is You Are Beautiful number 17. This is a dupe of UberChic's little minis plate. You have all of these tiny images that would be really, really good for like if you have a little girl. I love like the little whales, little bears, little sheep. There's so many cute little designs on this plate. And here we have You Are Beautiful 18. This plate has kind of your sweater patterns on it, and I think these are so cool. They would make really good if you filled them in with color, like the different patterns in with color, and made yourself some plaid nails or some sweater nails. Love all the different images on here. Here we have a Halloween plate, and Halloween is actually pretty close. So if you're looking for a good Halloween plate, here is one. It says Halloween. It's got a carriage pulling. I do not know who these are supposed to be. And then you got a spider web, lollipops, kitty cats, pitchfork holding person, and then the witch's shoes, a witch, Dracula trick or treat, and little skeleton boy over here. Here is You Are Beautiful number 20. This plate has feathers, flowers, leaves, bamboo, geometric patterns, circles, kind of looks like wheat, kind of looks like flower buds turning into blooms. Pretty designs. Really like the feathers in these flowers here. Here is You Are Beautiful number 21. This plate has this pattern here, and in case you can't tell on camera, it is actually a heart made out of the waves of the circles. I thought it was so neat. It's super, super cute. Then you have all of these geometric patterns here, optical illusions, geometrics. It almost looks like houndstooth, but it's not. I don't know what you would call that design. And then you have like this flower crown here. I love this image. Next we have You Are Beautiful number 22. This has more of your line patterns and your plaid patterns, different geometric optical illusions, and your triangular patterns, lines. These are straight lines here. These kind of look like shell patterns. These would make for good negative spacing nails. We have You Are Beautiful 23. This is a flowery, leafy plate. I don't know what these are, bloom seeds, but for some reason I love this image, even though I don't particularly know what it is. Then you have flowers, flowers on vines, lots of flower images, loving them. Oh my gosh, they're so pretty. I cannot wait to use these plates. I just hope that all these images pick up good. Here we have plate You Are Beautiful number 24. It's got a bunch of beautiful leaf patterns, which you could use for your nail designs this fall. And you have bamboo and more flower designs. And I love these maple leaves here. Beautiful images. And next is You Are Beautiful number 25. We have nail polish bottles, kind of looks like zebra print, hearts. I'm not sure what this is supposed to be. Maybe some sort of just design or print. We have more heart patterns. These kind of look like snake scales. This kind of looks like a wing. We've got light bulbs with hearts in them. Got leopard print, giraffe print, and then you have this cool kind of like fabric texture design here. It looks like patches that go on quilt work on fabrics. This is You Are Beautiful 26. We have lips and lipstick. We have We have flowers, more flowers, flowers in flower pots, this cool like kind of sideways flowers to like do the corner of your nails. We got some cherries. We've got flowers and purses and flowers. Flowers kind of looks like fans and some sort of neat like kind of bone pattern with flowers mixed in it. Cute is You Are Beautiful 27. We've got this little corset, music notes, buttons, diamonds, smiley faces, different flower patterns. Again, we have some lips, baby bottles with hearts, some hearts with wings, roses, and then this pattern here with kind of looks like flower petals. Next is Play EOR 28. This is full of cute designs. Got roses here, kind of looks like male and female signs. We've got tree with flowers on it. We have swirls, flip-flops, flowers. This kind of looks like a clothing design. I think it's off a Born Pretty store plate, actually. And then we have this pattern here, three little flower images here, and these sideways roses and a pattern here too. Is You Are Beautiful 29. We have these kind of kid funsy stars and swirls and triangles and some lips and some roses and some dripping paint, some hibiscus. This sort of reminds me of feathers, flowers, some hearts on some strings, some hearts with that heartbeat symbol, and then some shoes. These kind of look like lily pads, some sort of plant, and then we have some foliage here. And last but not least is Plate UR30. We have like this broken shell look here, these hearts along this ribbon. This kind of reminds me of like a honeycomb pattern. We've got these little circles here in a pattern, some zebra stripes, some tiger print, and then I can never remember what these are called, but we have these designs here, kind of like confetti with shapes. These remind me of peacock eyes. We've actually got, I don't know if you can see it, but there's a fairy and like some leaves. Kind of looks like snake skin, and then here we have arrows. I have to say that there are a ton of images on these plates. They range from one end of the spectrum to the other. If you get the whole set, then you'll like have a ton of images to choose from. It's going to take you a long time to go through all of them. And if you're a beginner with stamping, then there are a ton of images on here for you. It'll get you started off like with a lot to choose from. So, without further ado, let's get into the swatches. swatches. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. I personally think that these stamping plates pick up amazing, and for your money, they are awesome. I think that you will get very good use out of the images since there's such a wide range of them if you get all the plates. If not, then there are plenty of plates to choose from with beautiful images. If you like this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye guys, thank you so much for watching.